starting a new, brand new episode called Spy Mission Mystery. And we're here with the person you're staring at, Camilla, but I'm going to be the boss. I'm going to be, just call me boss. And we're also with the spy. Voila. We are with Miss Rose.
What's your code?
No, it's Agent.
Oh, Agent Rose? Her real name's Amanda, and what is your code?
72175.
Okay, so now we're going to start the video. You might see some weird, funny stuff because I might be bumping into things, but you know. Anywho, let's get on with the video because, you know. Don't forget to watch the video, all of the episodes. Okay. Yeah.
Hello? Yes, boss. I know my mission. Yes, I know. I know I'm not reading a book. I'm not reading a book. Yes, I know. I know. I'm not playing with my purse. Yes, I know.
So this woman lost her baby. Somebody took the baby. Literally, they took the baby, and now it's a man-looking, talking spy baby, which is weird. You know, it's you have to
get on to the video, to the news, and tell us who the spy is.
The new spy would be Amanda. I know.
That was bloopers.
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Agent Rose.
What's your code? 7 7 2 10 7 5.
I just need your code, not. No. Anywho, do your mission right now. All of my agents left. They were brand new and they were good. And if you beat them, I'll give you free smoothies every Wednesday.
Because it's free smoothie Wednesday.
Oh. Anywho, I'm leaving because I'm going to, eat a free smoothie, of course. Because it's Wednesday, so.
In our world, it's Wednesday. Not.
Yeah, we are in a different planet. Just kidding. We are planet Earth. We live in. What
world are we doing? Colorado!
Okay. Anywho. Crescent Moon.
I'm gonna go to my spy mission. Blah, blah, blah. I am going to go see the lady. Lady, what happened? What happened? I'm gonna go. What happened? No, come here! What happened?
Okay, I'll tell you.
Sit down. Floor?
Yes, yes.
Wait. Hope they see you.
Never mind. It's the boy.
My God!
Sorry, guys. I mean,
we're having.
Well, I lost my pants by baby donkey first. He was such a pretty guy. Like, he was so cute and chubby with his little cheeks.
Was he black?
I don't get the question.
Okay, I need you to give me his features. How his wings.
What?
And his what? Is he black, blue eyes, brown eyes? What's his features?
No. He's brown eyes. Dark brown eyes. He's very small. He's 108. Just kidding. He is 7 months. What else did he told me? He talks.
What's his skin color?
My beautiful skin color right here. Except a little bit lighter because his father. His father's. He broke my heart.
Okay, we're not talking about that. Tell me about your baby.
He has short hair.
Of course he does. He's a 7-year-old baby. 7-month-year-old baby.
He wears pink. And
tell me more. I'll hit you with this shoe.
He likes glitter. Wait, silver.
Is his name Brock?
No. His name
is Brock.
No, it's not. Don't you? He's not your son. His name
is Henderson.
Stop talking. Hey, get off it! Take off those shoes! Those are mine! His name, for the last time, don't say anything, is David. I mean, I'm not David. That's my cousin's name. Oh. Oh my god, I just forgot my son's name.
Okay, I'm gonna go find your son.
Okay! Make sure you find him
quickly! I found the